May the 23rd, 2015. How is Jaw still making it? Can we get a side view here, Jaw? Don't get all scared or nothing, Jaw. Just want to get a side view. Hi, Jaw. Hi, Jaw. I've been caring for this deer. Well, I've been associating with this deer for almost 20 years. But I've been caring for her a lot in the last 5 to 6 years. Is it better that I should have let her die 5 or 6 years ago? Or is this struggle for life, which all humans do to the end, even when they're old, we don't euthanize them. But I guess wildlife, we could just let them die. Form of passive euthanasia. Well, it's a good deer, Jaw. Let me get you your bar, too. Jaw. Don't go away yet. Don't go away yet, Jaw. I'm going to get you your bar. This camera can just come over here and go ahead and shoot through the window. And just go ahead and shoot through the window. Hi, Jaw, because it's still my favorite thing. Still my favorite. Okay, Jaw. I just gave Jaw her bar, and it's always her favorite thing. She loves bar. This is Nature Valley's Crunchy Oats and Honey. Nature Valley Oats and Crunchy. She loves her bar. Well, Jaw, I got some work to do. Got to try to see if we can stop the squirrels from getting in the birds' containers. Talk to you later, Jaw.